I think it was good. It was good to get out here. We practiced here the whole preseason. It's good to stick with the team together. It's always nice to play in Cologne, especially after losing last year, obviously. So yeah, I think we did a good job, definitely.
You guys came out. It seemed the first of the three 25-minute periods was a little bit sluggish overall, and then you guys really got going in the second, put some things together, and scored a couple goals in the third as well. So, do you take any sort of solace in that you guys, you know, really got better as the game moved on today?
I think it's good. Like, you got to move into a game, and you got to. I mean, we got to practice on getting out there from the start. People were a little nervous, I guess. First game on Cologne, we got 10 new freshmen in, so. But I'm happy as the game moved on. We did well. We stuck together and we hang in there. And I think we got the flow going halfway the game, so that was awesome. And we got to work on getting it from the first minute and getting out there from the first minute.
Corners wise, you're a big part of that. Scored a couple off it today. How do you guys think that went? You know, being able to convert so efficiently on corners today.
I mean, corners, it's good. Like, we played, we didn't play our strongest corners. We want to keep them. We want to keep them for the season. We did awesome. We know we have a good corner set. We know we have one of the better corner sets in the country. So I think it's something we really want to work on and we want to keep going. We did good today. We converted on them. We just got to keep practicing and got to keep going. It's nice to score off them. We know it's our strength and we got to hang in there and make it work for the team. We need that.
You guys have a quick turnaround for your next scrimmage. You play Toronto on Monday afternoon. It's the last one before the regular season. What are some things you'd like to see kind of cleaned up as you head into the regular season with that one?
I think the main thing we want to clean up is stick together and go. We got a few non-negotiables and we want to work on that. Today was better than Tuesday, not the level where you want to be. And heading into California, we really want to play fast and we want to be fast and feisty, and that's how we want to be as a team. And we got to get out there, like you said, the first half was a little sluggish. We want to get out there from the first minute and go and just do it. And we got to get a little bit more feisty and stick together, and I'm sure then California will be great.